En attention seeking Arizona man et San Choli held himself hostage to publicize and funded claim about an abandoned homeless camp. Vétéran de son patrol founder Michael Lewis Arthur Meyer, who goes by his middle name, climbed a watchtower near the abandoned camp and threatened to remain there until investigators agreed to use cadaver dogs to find the bodies they believed were buried there. Tucson police examined the site and found no evidence to support Arthur's claim that children had been abused, tortured and killed at the camp, and the group's leader came down from the tower. However, the former drug addict who never served in the military continued posting videos on Facebook to rally militia group and other would-be supporters to his cause. Police investigated the camp after it was reported last week, but officers found no evidence of illegal activity, including human trafficking. Officers used cadaver dogs to search the property for human remains but found none. Veterans son patrol, which searches for homeless vein washes and desert areas, found the camp and concluded it was used to exploit and arm children, and local media reported those unverified claims before police investigated. Those TV reports and social media videos were shared hundreds of thousands of times on Facebook. Police and city workers are working with the property owner to clear out the abandoned camp and secure the area. Meyer was arrested twice in 2015 for climbing pole to draw attention to veteran suicide, and he was arrested in August at a Tucson hospital over alleged threats against a passerby. Arthur was involved in a fight at the January 2016 standoff at Malheur Wildlife Reserve between his group and militants supporting Amon and Ryan Bundy. He went with three other men to remove veteran Ryan Payne, who he said was radicalized and suicidal from the standoff before he could commit act of violence, but fellow participant in a 2014 standoff involving the Bundy family at